too many people around. I'm not gonna be able to get close looking like this. Maybe if I ditch the suit. There. Well, I'm just your average New Yorker. Hey, I think that's the place that got a 3-star review in the Bugle last week. No wonder it's crowded.
Then mine or yours?
Mine.
Yeah, what's up? Okay, tell them we're on our way. Hey, come on. We gotta run an errand for Tony.
Now? We're almost to the front of the line.
I know. Just come on.
If chicken
need
for
to
lunch.
Run an errand for Tony? Those have to be Hammerhead's men.
Do you have chicken for lunch?
Better follow him.
Did I have chicken for lunch?
Yeah.
No.
But not too close.
Damn, okay. What did you have for lunch? Get
his laptop. Well, I was going to get noodles. Or like make noodles, but the joke wasn't, you know, there. So I decided for like two crackers.
Be cool, Pete. Be cool.
Bruh.
Guess not. Yeah.
By the way, I'm sorry, I was here. I was just on my phone. So I expect you to actually have like something to eat. But then like it wasn't until I looked at the party and I saw you on Spider-Man Marvel and I was like, oh, he's back.
Yeah.
Hey, that kid look familiar to you.
I even said cat video. Like I'm back. Now. Like twice.
No, because like I unplugged my headphones to put them into my thing. Also, PUT's invited me to Fortnite, so I'm gonna go join that party. Get the rest
of our stuff, yeah, he invited me as well.
Okay. Well, if you're gonna join, I'll see you in there. If you're not gonna join Fortnite, but still gonna join that other party, I'll see you in there. If not, I'll see you later.
Okay.
Alright, see ya.
See ya.
But not too close.
So what do we gotta do for Tony?
Get his laptop. Guess he left it in his car.
You serious? Or can he get his own damn laptop?
Boss probably has him doing something more important.
Somebody following us.
Be cool, Pete. Be cool.
Guess not. Where is the boss anyway?
I don't know. Tony probably does, though. He's tight with the boss.
Damn, freaking Tony. Man, I should be the one who's tight with the boss.
Okay, sure.
Hey, that kid look familiar to you?
Oh, look, someone posted a cat video. Better watch that right now.
Yeah, all these kids look the same.
He's also the one who helped the boss come up with that trap for the Sable chip.
Yeah, like that's ever gonna work.
I don't know. Sounds like a good plan to me. And if we get her, we get the rest of her stuff, so...
So now you're on Tony's side? I see how it is.
Listen, I'm gonna go talk to Sal. Keep people off the lot for a minute.
Yeah. Yeah, frickin' Tony.
Gotta get closer to hear what they're saying. If I can't get next to them, maybe I can get above them. Need to get out of sight. I'd be climbing walls until I'm hidden. No one can see me. Now I can climb up to the rooftop. If I get above those guys, I can hear them. Gotta get to that alleyway.
Swear on my mother's grave. Guy thinks he's next in line. Ha! Next in line to shine my shoes, maybe. Ain't that the truth? Anyways, Tony said he needs his laptop. Guess it's got all kinds of important stuff on it.
As laptops do. We put it up in C3.
Slot C3, huh? If I can get Tony's laptop, it could lead me to Hammerhead.
Thanks. Oh, wait.
Stimulating conversation, guys, but I've heard enough.
Spider-Man! Take him out! Don't let him get you!
I'll get you back!
that laptop? That's not it. Nope, not this one. Sal said C3. Huh. Laptop. Let's see if I can hack into it. Bada bing. Looks like he's got a Find My Phone app installed. Let's see where you are, Tony.
Hey, Pete.
Hi, honey. How's your day?
Busy. Neck deep in research on Simcaria.
I'll make it quick then. Your tip was a good one. I'm on my way to one of Hammerhead's top men. If anybody knows where Hammerhead is, it's him.
That's great.
And one of his guys mentioned setting a trap for Sable. What do you think that means?
I think it means a bunch of old-school mafia thugs feel threatened by a confident, powerful woman.
Right.
Sorry, Pete. I don't mean to blow you off, but I'm on a deadline, so...
Yeah, totally. Talk later.
I don't know when she's coming. You just gotta be ready.
There's Tony.
I don't think that's enough guys. Double it up. Then take them out of the bases. Why don't you make...
There's Spider-Man!
Oh.
Bring him down!
God's sake.
You don't need to mess with us! Hey! I can't move!
See that Sable chick? You tell her my boss wants to have a sit down.
Yeah, I could. But she doesn't really listen to me. Or anyone.
Give me the address.
Wait, where? How did.
The address!
Colexco building. Rooftop.
No, wait, it's probably an ambush! Sable, you're headed into a trap!
It does not matter, as long as Hammerhead is there.
You don't get it. I'm trying to keep you from getting hurt.
Take care of myself.
Usually you can, but Hammerhead's been using your Project Olympus stuff.
I know.
Then you know he's turned himself into some kind of giant Franken monster.
And that is why I must stop him.
But not like this. Not by going right into a trap. Ah, Sable, what are you doing? A trap. If only we had some kind of advance warning.
I can handle this.
I'm sort of tempted to sit back and watch, but that would just be petty. Trapped over their own tech. Looks like the whole thing is powered by those generators.
One down. You doing okay in there, Sable? Or is it Silver? Or is it something else?
I give up!
What do your friends call you? Wait, you don't have any friends, do you? I bet you're proud of that for some reason. Got it. Hang tight while I work on the other ones. Get it? Hang tight?
Shut up.
You know, talking about your feelings has been scientifically proven to reduce stress and improve mood. Just saying, you'd be doing us all a favor. Okay, just one more. That's it. Okay, now let's get out of here.
So, we stay here. Hammerhead will come to us.
Not so sure that's a good idea.
Hello. I love how I look at the party and it's like, this player is anonymous, then it says Sankai's party. Very anonymous. Is anyone actually here?
Gold might be, but he died.
Of course.
Tanji and Monty went to go get food.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna quickly change controller. And I'm back.
Thank you.
Dark Bazoom.
It's just a lot of process.
I feel sad, I feel pain.
What
when
the
you
hell
call
is that?
Me
that what is
I'm
that?
A person just like
person.
You.
Don't be a bullet. I am not that. Oh my. Where are your organs, bro?
Wait. There we go.
You're an ugly motherfucker. Look at you.
Oh, hey, some Melissa.
Hello.
I'm back.
Hello.
It said that you're like anonymous, and then I joined the party. It says it's Sandcrake's party, so not really anonymous. No.
Does it want to play Everton?
Yeah. I just want to finish this mission.
What are you guys doing?
Me and Kyoto are gonna play Overcooked. So,
you could actually join us, technically. Because either of us could do a split controller thing.
What is Overcooked?
Well, it's a new explain, I'm watching something.
Wait, what am I explaining?
What
Overcooked
is. So far, when
what
we played
Overcooked
it, it's essentially throw food at each other and hope that we win.
Yeah, interesting. So it's like, throw food simulator.
Yeah, cause it's essentially... You'll know what it is pretty quickly. But I mean, yeah, hard to make. Explain, because I'm watching something.
Nah, that's right.
If you don't want to play, you could watch us do it.
Maybe. I'm just gonna finish these videos.
You're alive.
Did you honestly think I was dead?
Yes.
How did you find me?
Same way she did. Watch out. That girl has trust issues.
How long have you been watching me? Watching us?
Long enough to know you're making a mistake. Hammerhead's gotten
too powerful.
Do you really think I have a choice?
Here.
Wait, is that?
Everything you need to know about that ugly thing. Sorry for what I did to you. But now we're even. One more thing. His head? Not as strong as you think it is.
Bye, Felicia. Let's see what's on this thing. Keeping Sable in that base. I bet they have those stolen humanitarian supplies in those other bases. I should call David about this.
Hello.
Hi, David. It's Spider-Man. I think I may have found those humanitarian supplies bound for Simkaria.
Great. Can you send me the locations?
Well, there's just one wrinkle. They're in heavily fortified bases guarded by bionic madmen with futuristic weapons and impenetrable armor.
That is quite a wrinkle.
Why don't I scope out their hideouts first and get back to you?
Thank you, Spider-Man. I greatly appreciate all your help.
Time to check in with MJ.
Oh.
Peter, are you okay? I saw people posting pictures of you and Hammerhead and Sable and...
And Black Cat. Normally she brings bad luck, but not this time.
I knew she was still alive. What was she doing there?
Saving my skin. And giving me a lead on Hammerhead's hideouts. Turns out he's been stashing all of the stolen Sable tech underground.
What? How?
I'm on my way to find out, and hopefully rescue Sable, if she's still alive.
Listen, I've been digging into this Simkaria thing. It's a big story, something I feel like I need to be a part of. My boss agrees.
Wait, you're going to Simkaria? When?
Tonight. It's a rapidly developing situation. You and Sable can take care of Hammerhead. You don't need me.
Just because I don't need you doesn't mean I don't need you.
That's sweet. But listen, other countries are ignoring this crisis, including ours. These people are helpless, all alone in the middle of a war zone. If I document what's happening and share it with the rest of the world, it might change things. Maybe even save lives.
Spoken like a true hero. But the thought of you heading into a war zone, it worries me.
Do you trust me?
You know I do.
Then we're good. I gotta go home and pack. I'll call you tomorrow when I get there. I love you.
I love you too. I miss her already.
Give me the box! Give me the box!